And now Morris is off to the races. He takes it to the house. Oh, a double clutcher. And Morris has now made three shots in a row. And the Clippers lead 26-14. Timeout, Cleveland.
Step up in the passing lane. The newcomer,